Where there's a radio, there's an antenna. Bingo.
Eyes open. If we fail, Zola's talking about releasing his monsters. And they'd as soon kill us as the American.
Damn, I need the security code. If I listen in on their internal communications, gotta find a radio.
Security codes for access doors have been updated. Stand by and take notes. Access to the service lift is now as follows. Alpha, Delta, 4, 4, Delta.
Home run. Better than I hoped for. That should do it. Practice makes perfect.
The obvious place to begin is with the common foot soldier. Small genetic alterations make them more resilient. But the true breakthrough is a faster synaptic response between the eye and the brain. These men are capable of acquiring a target and firing with 100% accuracy, 3 times more quickly than the average human. This increase in combat speed allows for them to be outfitted with both close and long-range ballistic weaponry. Security personnel are equipped with light armor and a shotgun for close-range skirmishing. Snipers forgo armor for a long-range eye-mounted scope and a high-powered semi-automatic rifle. These enhancements to conventional troop warfare represent a mere stepping stone towards far more ambitious plans. Still, one must begin somewhere.
This is Captain Rogers to HQ. Do you read?
We read you, Cap. What's your status?
I took out a second gun. Now I've entered what looks like a barracks area. Be advised, I still have one last cannon to neutralize.
Long-range guns need open vistas to be effective. I probably got it installed on something tall. Based on what we know of the layout, I'd put my money on the roof of the estate building.
Copy. I'll head in that direction and try to create some diversions along the way.
Good thinking. If we can distract them and damage their supply chain at the same time, so much the better. Over and out.
Find him!
Sound it, sludge of a black hole!
Gun nest in the barn. Couldn't have picked a more obvious place if they tried.
Attack from all sides!